There seems to be something wrong with the tail rotor here. Could use a little bit more work.
Hey, need a little more work. A little bit more. You can come look at it.
A little bit more work. Got the windows done. Let's see. I got the window screwed in finally. See the screw? I had them taped in before. Got a couple of door handles on there. Painted the skids, but not under the bottom. I closed the holes at the top. Over here and over here, got them closed up. 84 degrees, the holes really didn't help that much. I just gotta wait till it get colder out. Got some handles in the back, got them on there. And I got the cap on the top. Pretty nice, got that on there. First time I flew with the cap on top. You can see the cockpit in my other videos. The cockpit in there, see? You can see them, see the cockpit in the other videos. Here you go. Here's the electronic speed controller. Right there. Big giant talon. And if you go straight up, got them holes there. You can see the motor through the vents there. And we have to have an exit port. So here we go under the bottom. Exit port. Back the front seat up, the driver's seat over there. I backed it up. Here's the GY440 back there. It's very small. I got that puppy right under the main shaft. That's Mars on my little camera. Here it is. Ooh, look at that. I got Mars in here. It's red too. Get ready.